I'm going to find the sum of squared errors, mean squared error, and standard error using Minitab Express for the tattoos and teeth data. To do that, I want to run the regression model again. Click on the Statistics tab, go over to Regression, and select Simple Regression. Telling it that teeth is the response variable and tattoos is the predictor variable, and then clicking on OK, I'll get the regression equation down in the output along with some other information. And what we're looking for in this particular example is I'm looking for the sum of squared error, which will be this value right here. And if I take this value and divide it by 10, which the textbook calls the degrees of freedom, I'll get the mean square error, this value here. Now see, they rounded a bit. And then if I took the square root of this MSE, or mean square error, I would get the standard error, or S sub E is the notation for that. And that's this value right here. Now, I suggest if you're doing this for homework where rounding is an issue, I suggest taking this value and dividing it by this value and square rooting that to get this, because there's a slight difference between taking the square root of 2.3985 and 2.399. So to be a little bit more accurate, again, take this value, the sum of squared errors, divide it by the degrees of freedom, and then you'll get a better representation of S sub E.